To my dreams, they wonder. All that I can do is try.
Alright, so I just received my first order from Dreadnought this week. If you guys follow me on Instagram since a little bit, you know that I'm right now officially a Dreadnought athlete. So I just received my first order this week. We're gonna open it together, try everything, and yeah, but now we'll just eat a little bit because my food is in the microwave. So as I'm bulking right now, I'm not really eating healthy. I'm eating like whatever I want. This is fry with bacon, egg, cheese, sauce, sausage. It's really good. And basically I just went to the restaurant. I did not eat everything. So I came back with the rest. And I'm about to eat it right now. After that I'm gonna open the Dreadnought package. And after that we're gonna go to the gym. Probably a pole session. Because I'm so hungry right now. I did not lift like the last 3 days. I took a little break. I'm gonna start with first the long sleeve because I really love long sleeve. Alright, so this shirt is a large. Basically, it's pretty small. Look at this. I mean, I feel good in it, but I think like for a large, it's pretty too small. I might take X large in the future, and I think Dreadnought also have XX large, so maybe in the future, but I'm gonna take X large for the next time. But yeah, pretty dope, really love that. You can see, so this is the alpha long sleeve. Alright, so this is the microfiber stringer. I'm gonna try it right now. It's better. I'm pretty flat right now because I'm not eating that much since like 2 weeks. Alright, so that's the Stringer hoodie in large. That's pretty dope. I don't really love this like green thing, but I feel super hot. Also, we have like, get this on your head like this. Look at the back. Yeah. Okay, again, this one is kind of large. Like I said, I took large. It's the Core Mesh t-shirt in navy color. Pretty nice. Yeah, it's kind of big. I think I need more mass, but I think I need more mass to fill everything. Maybe not the long sleeve, but all the shirt, the stringer. I think I need more mass, so in the future everything gonna be better, but yeah, now I'm gonna try the short and the jogger. I really love those shirt. Seriously, so comfortable, fit me very well. So yeah, again, it's a large, I think. Oh no, this one, it's a medium. Yeah, I took medium for the shirt and medium for the jogger. but everything else is large. I'm gonna try the jogger in like 2 minutes just because my dog wanna go outside. Let's go! If you guys want a preview of the Canadian weather, that's it. So nice out of them. That's pretty comfortable. Oh yeah. Look at my ass. No, for real, it's my first general order right now that I just received. I've been in touch for like a couple of weeks. I've been talking with Jednark. They hit me up saying that they really love my content, they love my look, so really wanted to work with me. So I talked with them a little bit and we've been to a conclusion that I'm gonna work with them. So I'm pretty happy right now. Can't wait for what's coming in the future with Jednark. Right now I'm just gonna go sleep a little bit because I'm kind of tired, and basically I'm gonna go to the gym in like maybe 1 hour, something like that, at a pole session.
We're never gonna hit the bottom. Don't be scared of falling down. Stacking up the dreams, you've got them. Soon you'll be the one wearing the crown. They tell me that I've reached the bottom. Now all that I can see is sky. Look up to my dreams, they wonder. All that I can do is try.
Oh, nice. Good shit. Nice. Good shit. Lazy.
So we are like 2 to 3 weeks after the first part, and it's another unboxing. So I'm doing this vlog in a couple of weeks. So basically, like I said, we are 2 to 3 weeks after the first unboxing that you just saw. Alright, so this is the Agile Training T in large. Pretty nice. Look at the bathroom. We love this. Sleeve, the Jednark logo. This is the classic stringer in large. The color is gray, pretty nice, fit me well. I think it's a little bit big. That's really nice. Yeah. Okay, peeps, I really love this one. This is the Evolve Cabin Tee. It's like a sleeveless tee, pretty nice. Look at this. Look like that. So that's the Spirit Jogger in gray. Medium, I think. It's pretty insane. And finally, this is the Stance Athletic Shorts in gray. The Jednark logo. Again, pretty comfortable. I really love it. And also got 4 boxer. So black, red, gray, and light gray. And also got finally some straps for deadlift. And yeah, that's pretty much the order that I just got. Leo Dogo. Alright, what's up guys? So like I said in the previous part of the vlog, I'm doing this video in a couple of weeks just because I don't have enough thing to say. So I'm doing like an update in a couple of weeks. So now we can see I'm in my new
not my new apartment, but just to explain a little bit, me and my mom just bought a house, and basically it's two apartments, so right now I'm living with my mom in her apartment, but this summer I'm moving in my apartment, which is the fourth floor, so I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna just show you a little bit the view, the room of my mom, with a little bathroom just right there, and a closet. Yeah, so a little bathroom and a closet, and you can see right now she's on the second floor, and you can see everything, the kitchen, the table, the living room. It's pretty nice. And also just one thing I want to say, look at the floor. Basically, I don't know what it's called, but this floor is pretty nice. Well, it's not like that before. My mom paid for that. It's pretty expensive, so I don't think I'm gonna do that in my apartment. But the floor is pretty, like, it's like a mirror, so pretty nice. And yeah, like you can see right now, the kitchen, the table just right there, living room, the TV, another closet just right there. This is the bathroom. The shower, and yeah, everything. That's the bathroom. This is my room with my cat, and yeah, my room with the TV right there, supplements, and the door to go outside. So that's pretty nice. And also we have a little balcony, I mean a big balcony, so you can see that. And now look at the view, that's pretty nice. So balcony do pretty much all around the house. You can see that, and also there, and some stairs to go down. So yeah, like I said, this summer I'm gonna move probably with my girlfriend in the first floor, which is my apartment. So this is pretty much what I wanted to say right now. I will probably go to the gym tonight. Maybe I hit 475 deadlift, I'm not that sure. I hit 465 last week, I think. I did not record because I didn't have my camera and like my cell phone and stuff. But yeah, I hit 465. And I will try maybe today to hit 475, maybe 480. Not sure. We're gonna see how everything goes. But right now, I'm just gonna go sleep, do a little nap.